happy Saturday morning, everyone. We got Tokyo Aaron in here. Drake, how are you? Sean, good morning. What's happening? Got some lukewarm tea. Yeah. Lukewarm. What's going on? Let me get the post finished here. It's booning time! Oh, babe. We did get orange. I puttied it last night in the Discord, and then we sanded it this morning, and I just primed orange. My one printer failed again. I do have the back going on a different printer, but it's looking weird too, so I don't know. We'll see. Should be able to get orange done. I want to get paint on orange this weekend, so we're going to push. Push it real good. What's going on, Johnson? That's not good, Sean. Sick kids are literally the worst thing. It's just heartbreaking. And then you get sick. So it's a lose-lose. What? Now how'd you fall for that, Aaron? Come on, do better. Yeah? Bulbasaur. Let's be real. Venusaur might be the best of the Gen 1 starter final evolutions. I mean, let's get real. Dude's got an ecosystem on his back. That's badass. I had pain in my side for like 3 days. I'm probably dying. Do 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 do. The money. It's all about the money. Well, I get it. Kamen Rider Agito. So what are we doing today? Oh my god, DJ. It's kind of dark, but I like it. We are going, I think, to spot putty things. I think that's the play this morning. Got a lot we can do. Some stuff we do, some hand touch-ups, and maybe tomorrow. I'm probably just going to stay in the Boon Boys. That Boon Boys are at it again. Motor City. At least you got time. Alright, last social media. I guess I could put it on my... I don't know. I don't know how YouTube works. Okay, so, that's done. I do need to... Tampa Bay, James, Guten Tag. Oh my god, my neck. I do have some stuff we need to weld. This Magna Defender I need to weld. It's kind of going to wait in a prime at first. I'm going to weld on the backside, so it's not a big deal. Boon Orange's tire needs welded a little bit. There was something else, too. Kamen Rider Agito. Oh boy, if I don't think of it now, I'm going to forget. Titan Huxley, what's up? Oh boy. What's going on, Nikolai? I Set your Yeah. I do. That one on my picture isn't 3D printed though. That's an Eric 101 cast. But yeah, I do. Let me know. Let me know what I gotta do. I just printed the buck for Go-Go Yellow. Yeah, working on it. Working on it. Someone ordered, didn't really order one, they want one for a gift for a friend. And then this is mine. Oh, black. Gotcha. Let me know about those Go-Kiders. I need new models. I need new models. My old one I broke that I fixed up. I'm selling it to Kelvin. For cheap. So I need a new red, personally. I've been waiting on a mold from a friend for like a year. So I'm just gonna print myself one. I don't like not having a Go-Kai red in my house. It gives me anxiety. A gift for a friend. But yeah. We're gonna get Go-Go Yellow going here too. Probably Putty at this one too, both of them. Go-Kai stick shenanigans. I need to finish my suit. I need to get the pauldrons. I need to get the belt buckle. I need new boots. Kiss or miss is the smash. I'm glad everyone liked it. I put a lot of time into that. Hit me up. Send me a DM about those Go-Kais. Seriously. Those Go-Go 5s are freaking amazing. I'm not going to lie to you. I've got a bit of stuff in my eye. I do, like I said, it is only 2 weeks, and I have oranges printed at least. God willing, I can probably get that done this weekend, if not like Tuesday, or probably Monday. I don't know what to do about black, though. I have the front and the rim printed. The tire keeps, well, my printer keeps having a thermistor error. That's the problem with that. And I just started the back of my other printer. But it looks kind of weird, so we'll see. I need them printed this weekend, though. Like, and I need a putty this weekend, at least. This is one of the Patreon helmets. This is Red Wrestler. We will get a better name for it. We just haven't gotten that far, but yeah. This is custom ones we voted on the Patreon. Join the Patreon, Nikolai! $1! You can help vote on stuff like that. I'm sure, right? I saw that too, Drake. I don't know. It's a big weekend. It's a big weekend. We got the press conference. We got the press conference. We got the final for King Odra, right? We got the Boom Boom press conference. We got the final for King Odra. We'll get our hand off, right? The only reason I didn't, Nikolai, is because I put the files up on the Patreon, and I don't know if you're cool with that. They're all custom helmets, so I don't think that's a problem, but you let me know. And, what else? Oh, there's that Kaku Ranger 30th anniversary thing tomorrow morning. That's exciting. Next week's the final. I thought it was this week. And what's going to happen then? What would show up? What if King shows up? It's just King. Lead us into the next movie. All right, we got to weld some stuff. I can't weld that. It's still, I just painted it. We're going to weld before we call it a day, though. No matter what. Hey, thanks for the sub, DJ. Hey, we also got some new point stuff. If you want to check them out, I can't promise you they're amazing. But they're there. You can use your points. Have some fun. I need to get one of those shirts, Aaron. Next files. I don't know what that next phase is. God, it's too early. Hey, it's McFly, my own personal bully. It's great. How are you? Really, Drake? I'm glad you like that, Drake. I just don't get it. Then again, I haven't seen Lupat yet, so maybe once I get it, I'll have to buy an extra one. You're soggy. That's not good. It is snowy out. You're fine, McFly. I'm just kidding. Oh! Update. Update for the Patreon. I got the stickers for the keys, so this is the prototype key. Don't get too bent out of shape. Let's calm down. But this is the prototype. But we got the nice stickers. Hopefully it focuses. I'll never get to refocus. But we got the chest key. And we also got the under key. I'm going to send these off to Logan to paint the second round of prototypes. This is the first one. We do need to get a little bit better blue to match the sticker, which is fine. Absolutely fine. I did put the hinge in this finally, but... like I said, I'm going to get the two keys off to Logan to see if he wants to paint them. If not, we'll figure something out. If you're on the Patreon, even the $1 tier, everyone will get a free key. Just might take a little bit. I promise we are working on them. So, but yeah. I don't know how well they'll hold up to, like, if you actually, like, screw with it, but. They are coming. I was waiting on the stickers. BD15 did a great job. He took a little bit, but I guess he had, like, a bunch of orders he's a little backed up on, which I totally understand. But I think it turned out great. So, yeah. Happy with that. Said Logan's going to paint two prototype Mark IIs, I guess, whatever. And then we can pick which Patreon helmet we want to do for the next key. Like, this is Tokyo 8. See, Nikolai. Again, hit me up about those Gokai files for sure. And maybe we can do new Frontier ones. I know Logan's going to paint one of his, but Wrestler. You could do Wrestler next. I did drop this today and broke it. So that's on me. I just have to pay 3C to make the file solid because I can't do that myself because I'm bad at everything I do. So I just need to know which one we want to do next. So. Okay. But yeah, just a little update. I will post pictures of it better on the Patreon when we do the weekly update this week. But I'm happy with it. I think it looks cool. It looks better on camera, but again, like, they are two shades different. Well, a lot of the actual Ranger keys are a little different shades with the stickers. So, yeah, I'm happy with it. I think it's cool. So, okay, let's get spot putty in some stuff here. I need to put these keys somewhere so I stop breaking them. I'm going to take this one in, though. I don't know if I should clear coat them or not. I don't know how the stickers will hold up. Should test it. It is the prototype, right? Should probably clear coated it satin and then put the sticker on. I don't know. But whatever. But I want to get Red Wrestler done this weekend. We got to do a little touch-ups with the red. And I think a tiny bit of black, maybe. I don't know. Maybe we can clear it. It's not the best. Like, we really lost some of the detail up here. I don't know the best way to do that. Well, I'm going to wear gloves for putty. But with this stuff, we got a hand putty. And then once that sets a little bit, we're going to weld a couple things. And maybe we'll do the coat of silver on the Mystic Knight Silver main part. I'm going to hand putty the... Get that out of the way. Hand putty these, but we're gonna do a lot of putty on stuff. These Agitos. I want to cut the visor out of this Red Fox helmet, but I can putty it and cut it later. It's not a big deal. Tonight, I think we're gonna finish Red Wrestler, hopefully, at least get it cleared. Finish those two Gukai Reds, and we'll see what we're working with. I need to try to fix something on Cairo. I don't know what we're gonna do, but that's the plan. That's what we're gonna do. How's everyone doing today? I'm sorry, I feel like I'm rambling. I'm not actually doing anything. Should be fine. Bring it in. Suck it up, suck it in, tin tin. Okay. Having so much prayer problems this winter. Agito! Why are you still working, McFly? I'm only doing two. One's a kit for you. One's for 3C, one's for me. So it should be okay. There's Agitos everywhere. Where's the back to Agito? I swear for it too. I have at least two for it. There are two. Google find yellow. We got Google find yellow. Is Takaru in here? Okay, I was gonna say, I'm like, I didn't see him. It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. Nah, it's okay. I call people wrong names all the time. But if you just popped in, let me get some spot putty going on here. We got new point things for the stick points. You want to check them out. Again, they're nothing crazy, but. I promise you, we get some new stuff cooking. Way colder than you? I don't know about that. These are fantastic. I didn't know if they would work. Okay. See you, McFly. Hope to see you later. I had the green screen out, so it worked. Just did a couple things real quick. Oh my god. Should have bumped these up. If there's anything you want to see, I will get around. I will try to add like a bunch of henchmen and stuff. I just... Trust me, I recorded all those after the Kiss for Miss video and I was sweating. I was dying. What? DJ, that's kind of very clean. So no, that's Bandora. Do you think that bad lip syncing was on purpose? I figured Aaron would like France. I mean, that's fair. What's her name? Michiko Soga, whatever? She's a alumni. Her actor was in Sun Vulcan, Denziman, Magi Ranger. I think she's like an episode of Jack or something. I think that's her name. You can correct me if I'm wrong. I'm probably wrong. Again, we'll do more and stuff. That's just all I had cooked up. I do have a Gokai stick one, but I had to edit it. Those ones are just chroma keyed out. I guess I don't have to putty all three of these. Kind of remember that. One's just a kit for McFly. How'd it fail? Song's a jam. Chemical reactions. I haven't tried to mold a resin print. I've done some FDM ones. But that's fair. Can you get like Tim Cure? Would that work? Or if you like put like filler primer on her or something. Or maybe just primer. But I'm super curious about King Odin. I don't have the other back printed, so this is the second one. Da-da-da-da-do-a-ra. So what's everyone doing today? We have got big Saturday plans. I don't think we're going to do anything today because it is snowy. My wife had to get on and do something for work this morning, so she's probably going to need a nap. We were going to go get her stitches out. I don't know. Be Well. Oh, I love Walking in the Rain. It's my favorite. I never finished X-Files. I watched like the first two seasons and I don't know. Like X-Files feel, each episode is like 20 minutes longer than I feel like it should be. I wonder, like 37 seasons or something. 8 movies. Okay. Well, one I really enjoy, one's okay. Maybe I'll watch some Zoo Ranger today, if you're gonna call me out like that. I did watch like 4 episodes last weekend. But my daughter watches it, and she can't read, so I have to like read the subtitles, and it's exhausting. After 2 episodes, I'm like, I can't do this. It's not her fault. Some beautiful models by Desert Fair. Super deep lines. Super easy to clean. Clean? That's what I wanted to do. Reading? What do you mean reading? Oh, you're flying through that, Sean. I think I'm on like 18 or 16 in the Zoo Ranger. Not Zoo Ranger, Zoo Ogre, sorry. I have learned some Japanese from Sentai, Yomina. Gatai. Stuff. Thank you. do want to get the hand putty on. I think BioRed is ready to hand putty. And maybe we can wet sand that tomorrow and actually have a Bioman in the paint stage. And I need to find programmable, well, probably not just LEDs, but I could probably get an Arduino or something. I need to find LED strip lights or something to put in those Bioman helmets. I don't understand how they did them in real life, but we're going to give it our all. Yes, it is. Sorry, I had the music down lower today because three of my printers aren't running, so it's quiet in here. I don't feel like getting a copyright strike. Is there a pain? Nikolai got me excited about those Gokai files. Man, those lines are sexy. I put my fingernail in them. That's how deep they are. Look at that. Oh. Yeah. Das was up. Like, das was up, yeah. Double Dragon, good morning. Welcome. How are you? What's up? Haircuts are for children. No, haircuts are just bad in general. Anti-haircut. You look good though, looking sharp. Kind of excited for that press conference tonight. We found King Odrys was a pad. We watched that last year. How thick these lines. Oh, yes. super excited about this. That's looking good. Did we get anything else?
Grab it.
These need hand putty. What finish to put on these? Nice. I need to pre-order that myself. I wonder if I got it on Amazon Japan, if it would get here sooner. I could do like TikTok clips. Like, day of. Is Orange and Black's changer up for pre-order yet? Sale? Pre-order? Super happy with these face plates, but they're like super weird to sand. I don't know. I'm not sure the best way to do this. So we're gonna make it work. Yes, that is exactly what I mean, Double. Is that up for sale? Usually I see like a couple Japanese people I follow having like pictures of them in the toy store and stuff, and I didn't see them. Just saw them. Boom boom gear charger. Changer? What's the name of that thing? Spook putty. side's not too bad, so I'm just going to use this little bit left over here. Don't worry, we'll wet sand the whole thing. Ooh, I'm going to have some salmon for lunch. That sounds delicious. Alright. Perfect. Maybe. Okay, I'm gonna check it out. Alright. Let me move some of these. We'll get something else. Something else, some more. Agito! It feels like it's gonna explode.
That can't be good.
That can't be good.
Here's Boone Orange.
Probably pushing it, putting putty on it, but we got something. This is Boone Black. Boone Black. Thank you. let's get some putty on the bottom. Oh dear. What's up? Going ham double, I like that. Zero. What was from zero? Well, I don't know what we were just working on, I'm sorry. What were we working on? What is going on, Orville? DJ, thanks for the hydrate. Look at my old tea though. Mmm. Cold backwash, my favorite. This? Yeah, this is zero. Yes. Yep. Yep. Oh, I need another thing of putty. Putty! Putty, putty! Putty, putty! Putty, putty! Oh, hey, no, today, Orville, how are you? What's going on? Thank you. once this putty dries, we will weld this stuff. Absolute legend double, thank you. Time. Alright, Greg, thanks for hanging out. We'll we'll talk to you. Have a wonderful day. Heaviest thing to putty. Jeez. Yeah, what are you gonna go see? Even in movies, Madam Web, right? That just came out. Patrick! There you go. I'm sure it's not half as bad as people have been making it out to be. How is Patrick this morning? Later. I like it. I like that. Nothing wrong with that, double nine. That's not good. I didn't sleep very well myself, honestly. I woke up before like a weird headache. Perfect double, I'm happy for you. Eat some popcorn for me. There's literally nothing better than movie theater popcorn, and you can't at me at that because it's true. See. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Here is one of the terribly printed Bauman. Okay, still not against reprinting these. I don't know. We'll see. I just don't know why they're such a pain to print. Thanks, Patrick. It did turn out pretty cool. I like that helmet. It's pretty fun. I have a bunch of popcorn tins I got when we actually used to go to the movies. I do need to go on Shadow Moon, though. I have putty on it. It needs sanding for the first time. Oh, yeah? Just Final Cut stock, buddy. I do need to see how difficult it's going to be to just do this visor by hand. I think the Bioman are like fake flush. They're not really flush. I just use it because with recording everything on my iPad, I take each clip and put in iMovie projects for each helmet, and I put the clips in there so I don't have to keep track of where they're all at and everything and keep them somewhere else. And I can just export the project right into Final Cut and brings all the files with it. I have some stuff if that video's, you know, years old, and I can't keep track of all that. I believe it, they're weird helmets. I figured. Plus I have a Mac, so it like works a little, integrates a little better, I guess. Excited, Aaron. I am excited. Until collectibles, right? But they're out in Japan, aren't they? What do you have to do about this? This is a mess, too. All these Bioman helmets have something seriously wrong with them, so I don't know what to do with them. This one has lines back here? I need to see what... It's like the other ones don't. Alright.
See what that does.
A new pair of gloves. What's going on, Gio? Oh, I'm out of tea. What's going on, Gio? Enjoying them. We're okay. We're all right. Just trying to get some stuff done here. Cold. Snowed again. Hoping it's done for the year. How about Gio? How's Gio? go. That's what I like to hear. You gonna print a new helmet? I feel like you haven't printed a helmet in like ages. 30 years. Overseas, check out Geo, the best helmet maker in all of Greece. But like something important, you know? A helmet. Practical prints are for squares. Good for bio yellow front here. I'm hoping this is the last round.
These have used a lot of fights.
Fair. Tell you what, I am hungry. Hogwash. Never too many unfinished helmets. I like that France one. Thank you. space is limited. Yeah, I get that. To get your house. Yeah, more Dino Fury. The end of my existence. Need to run fast. Our ancestors escaped dinosaurs, else we wouldn't be here today. Amy, good morning. Battle damage, how, Sean? All right, Gio, you have a wonderful rest of your day. If I don't see you, always a pleasure. Thanks for trying out the new point stuff. I want to get some putty on the other Turbo Rangers, Bioman, maybe Kiji Brother? Did I? Is that, I thought you said you got new, I'm sorry. I just want to do Kiji Brother because it's like Sean's like favorite Ranger. Gotta think about the troops when you're doing stuff. Also, a little Patreon update. Zero said we can do Tokyo Rainbow. It's going to cost me a mortgage payment, but... Oh, yeah, that's cool. You and Azzy are killing it. So, Again, thank you for not picking an easy
helmet to do. I appreciate it
so much. I wake up every day and just think how lucky I am that everyone hates me.
Slender man looking at.
Alright, this just needs some hand putty. Hand putty, hand putty.
Slender man looking ass. Oh yeah, brother.
I hope not, I'm just kidding. So make sure you go on the Patreon and vote on the next, what you want the next community build helmet to be based off of, either Rider, Sentai, Ultra, or Metal Heroes, which be fun. So make sure you go vote on that. You've got another week, but yeah, Sean, have you ever looked up the stage show, Dawn Brothers suits? I feel like you might like those better. Yes, Abba Red is ready to paint almost. Well, wet sand now. Abba Yellow just needs hand putty too, maybe get to that. These are dumb, easy helmets to paint. I don't know if I did a Abba Yellow helmet video. I think I'm doing one. Sometimes I forget I already did some helmets, but, you know, whatever. What's a duplicate, you know? It's gonna be better than anything I did before. I don't think there... I mean, I made one for myself before, but there might have been before I was doing videos, so I don't have an Alba Red. And I made a yellow for a customer a long time ago. But I don't think I made a video of it. Probably not, then. I don't know. When you have over 200 helmet videos, it's hard to keep track sometimes. I try. Like, I realized I was doing a Zero Tiger, started a video for it and everything, and I already have one. But we're going to carry on with it because it's going to be better. Over here.
a sticky house. A house of sticks. Sticky boys and girls. Hand pop you this. Alright. So here, I'll show you a little something. Here's a little learning experience. If you put your putty on too soon, here's how you know you put it on too soon. It gets like streaky like this. I'm fully aware this was going to be too soon, so I'm not worried about it, but if it ends up looking like this, you can wait for your primer to cure enough. But we don't have time. We got to get Boone Orange done this weekend. So I want to do Turbo Rangers and Violet. Bad! Bad! Sorry, I'm a weird mood today. Yeah, they're definitely not going to be in the first episode, right? He's cooking. I can get the supports off this.
Boba, what's up? Today, I don't know. I think maybe like 7 our time or something. 7:30. I don't know. I didn't look at the time because no one seemed interested. I'll look though. I mean, if anything, I can, bring up Hawk stream or something while we're streaming. Hey, these are in here. What's going on? Moran, how are you? You know, doing stuff and things. Oh yeah, which one? Poor man. I was gonna say, you can enjoy the Chris bar. God. Sounds awful. Torture him. If you like music podcasts, check out my friend Brand's podcast with his friend Scott. Are you listening on available on all platforms? Okay. Check it out. Interested, if you can't find it, let me know. I'll get you a link. He tortured me. Well, you didn't listen to that. God, what's his face? Oh, I forgot. Ah, God. Remember that one that turned me off with singer-songwriters? like Elliot Smith. I like Elliot Smith. Love me some Elliot Smith. Baseball on the Hill is like the best posthumous record I could probably think of. Tom Waits. Yes. What's going on, Redfire? How are you doing this morning? Yeah, just popping in. We got a lot of new sticky points stuff. Check them out. Absolutely, Rick. Come on. No matter how long, and still coming up with this nonsense. Hey, Double. Shout out to you, Double. Ports in these ears were a bad choice, and I even toned them down. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get these out of here. Oh my lord. What are you into today, Bran?
them lips! I mean, that's true. You know how buff that was when I realized I was not entirely behind the green screen? For the Kiss or Miss video. But I didn't have time. We had to make it work. McFly comes in here and tells you you've screwed up your entire Black Sun henshin. Cut the visor out of this, so don't worry about that. Once I get money for the file, I had to buy a shredder file for my Mrs. birthday party. Yeah, well, you know, you don't think about these things, double. I got a 91 movie one. Not like a Shredder Ranger, but like... She's having a Ninja Turtle theme party, so... Ranger one, wasn't it? There's no way you have that. What is the context behind that? Like?
sweat bins.
This is Immortal Red Fox's super mode helmet. Hopefully it ends up in one of his productions.
Productions. Oh, that one has something weird with it, double. There was something wrong with it. I did download it. I could use the gauntlet that came with it, though. Alright. I don't know if my daughter's gonna let me wear it. Anyway. We'll see. We're gonna make one anyway. We're gonna break out into the mainstream. Next up, Deathstroke helmets and Deadpool masks. You want an Iron Man? There's only 47 of them. We'll make them all. You want a Mandalorian? Yeah, do you like Madame Web Red? I have no desire to make anything Star Wars. 100% honest. Between the 501st stuff and just Star Wars in general, I have no desire. So don't worry about that. We will make a proton pack one of these days. I'd love to make a Frozen Empire one with the yellow thong. I think that's sexy. Adventure Helm is not bad. Silver Centurion, is that one of them? Cool helmet. I'd maybe make a Kang face, Kang mask, whatever. Whatever. Alright. That's a good start. But not really. I think old Geetsy here just needs some hand poudre.
here.
I made a mess with my spot potty. That's okay.
Oh my god, I didn't realize it's 11:30.
Get in the zone, auto zone.
Loving it. That might be it for this morning. I didn't realize what time it was. I don't know, maybe we'll putty. I should get the silver on those, at least. We should definitely get... I'll put the silver on. What are we doing? Oh, I didn't solder that. It's alright. We'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it. We'll get it in the second half. Can't get over how great these stickers look. But I believe that's it for this morning. Tune in this afternoon. We're going to finish at least two helmets, I think. Maybe three. We'll see how frisky we are. But we'll definitely finish those two go-kart reds. Get them out of here. And maybe spot putty some more so we can sand some stuff tomorrow. I'm going to try to sand... Boon Orange and what I have a black. I didn't putty black yet because I just primed it. We'll get Boon Orange at least sanded before stream. And then we'll see where we're at with that. Again, I'd like to get paint on it tonight? Tomorrow? Tomorrow morning? I don't know. Should be too bad. The orange is going to be kind of a pain. But we could paint the mouth silver, mask that, do enamel orange. That clears, dries pretty quick, and then tires is flat black. It's not a big deal. So. But that's where we're at. I will see you this afternoon. Same time, same place. Have a wonderful rest of your day if I don't see you. Goes the Pandora. Sean's a huge fan.